Good morning, students. We are back with our English subject and the lesson number today we are going to read and discuss and understand the lesson is your lesson number 5 and your name of the lesson is Clever Tenali. And you have heard this name, children. Have you heard the name of Tenali Rama? Yes, you have heard it somewhere in your book, or you might have seen it in your comics, or you might have seen some serials or series of serials in your on your television set. And now we are going to read this lesson and understand what this lesson is telling us all about Clever Tenali. He was a very clever person, Tenali Rama. So let's see this. It's and in the end we'll come to know what is the lesson, this story or this conversation. Actually, it's in the form of conversation. It's like an play. So you are going to do what in acting this play, role plays. There are two pupil, means two groups of people, group A, group B of many people in group A and many people of group B. That's why it's said to be pupil A and pupil B. And imagine yourself in pupil A group, caught in a difficult situation. What do you do? Cry and do nothing. So pupil jo hai, group A hai, they are going to cry and do nothing. Aur kaise rona hai? Make a lot of noise but do nothing, or remain calm, think and then act. And role play a difficult situation with your partner, pupil B. So in pupil B, the play of pupil B is little difficult. To show how you get out of it, वो बताने वाले हैं कि pupil A जो है वो difficulty से कैसे बाहर आएंगे. Then reverse the roles, and then you are going to reverse the role. Okay, then let's see the second box of this page. A string of robberies takes place in Vijayanagar. String of robberies मतलब एक के बाद एक हर घरों में चोरियाँ हो जाए होती जा रही थी. ओके, एक के बाद एक सारे जो विलेज के घर थे सब में ही होती जा रही थी. एंड व्हाट इज दैट नगर नेम? विजयानगर. द कोतवाल ऑफ विजयानगर गेट्स वरिड अबाउट इट एंड टेक्स तेनाली रामाज हेल्प. सो कोतवाली में भी जो कोतवाल हैं वो भी तेनाली रामा को बड़ा मान सम्मान देते हैं कि वो सॉल्व कर देंगे. ओके, ही इज़ द क्लेवरेस्ट पर्सन. नाउ लेट्स सी द कन्वर्जेशन इन आर डिस्प्ले. And what is the first conversation over here, where how the play starts? The Kotwal of Vijayanagar was worried about a string of robberies that had taken place. He sought Tenali Rama's help. Tenali readily agreed to nab the robbers. So this is the situation where the play should start. That the Kotwal is standing near Tenali Rama and he is explaining Tenali Rama that there are many robberies taking place in Vijayanagar and the real culprit hasn't been caught. No one has some suspects on anyone. Nobody is having the knowledge that who might do this robbery. So Tenali now accept the invitation of solving this problem and he is ready to catch hold of the robbers. Nab means pakad lena, uska usko pakad lena. Jab robber hai usko dhoond ke nikal lena aur usko uske jaise bolte hai na gale band pakad lena, uska matlab hai nab. Okay, let's see the second situation in our play. Tenali asked his wife. Now Tenali goes to his the second situation. He is with his wife. Children, okay. And he asked his wife to spread stories about their wealth. So what Tenali Rama started the work with, first he told his wife to do what? To spread stories about their wealth. So Tenali Rama ki wife ne kya karna hai abhi? That वो घर घर में जाके जगह जगह जाके सबको फ्रेंड्स हो या उनके नेबर्स जो लेडीज़ हों उनको जा जा के उनके बोलना है कि उनके घर में कितना सारा जो भी उनका सोना चांदी का जो जेवर है वेल्थ है मनी हैं, करेंसीज हैं, जो भी है उनके पास, वो बहुत ही उनको इलैबरेट करके सुनाना है. ओके, सून द होल टाउन टॉक्ड अबाउट इट, और पूरे में ये बात फैल गई पूरे टाउन में, विजयनगर में. और जो रॉबर था, द रॉबर्स हर्ड इट टू, और वो जो रॉबर्स थे उन्होंने भी सुना होगा जब पूरे ही शहर में बात फैल गई तो. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सी ओवर हियर व्हाट दे आर टॉकिंग, लेट अस कीप अ वॉच ऑन तेनाली रामा. ओके, ओवर हियर द आई थिंक सो द रॉबर्स हैज़ टू बी स्टैंडिंग ओवर हियर इन दिस सेकेंड सिचुएशन दैट दे आर डिस्कसिंग and they are telling, talking to each other that we have to keep a watch on Tenali Rama or Tenali Raman, that where he is actually moving away from his house, at what time he is moving away from his house and where he goes. So these all things they have discussed among themselves, who? The robbers. Okay, let's go to the next situation of our play. In the next situation, what will be the full stage order? What will be the or the players or the participants of the third situation? One of the robbers took up a job in Tenali's house so that he could spy on them. Tenali understood their plan and decided to trick them. So what is the third situation in the play, or you can say act, that one of the robber he came and he wanted a job in his house just to spy. Spy means to find out, to see the ups and downs, actions of Tenali Rama's, who is in the house and what goes on every day and night. And Tenali, though, do you think Tenali will understand? Yes, see in this last line of this para. Tenali understood when he already came to take the job in his house. He understood who he or that person is, and he is now, instead of robbers setting the trick, the Tenali is ready to set the trick to catch hold of them. See the conversation. We must hide our riches from robbers. The best place would be our well in the garden. Okay, so Tenali is talking to his wife. You can see the picture over here, and he is keeping his volume of the voice louder so that the person who has come to do the job in his house should hear what he is speaking or telling or giving hint to the robber, that they are going to keep the riches of their house in the well. The next situation, let's see how they are doing it. The next night, एक रात में तो उन्होंने डिस्कस किया, दूसरे नाइट में क्या किया? द नेक्स्ट नाइट तेनाली एंड हिज वाइफ ड्रैग्ड अ वुडन बॉक्स विच दे हैड फिल्ड विद स्टोन्स एंड ड्रॉप्ड इट इनटू द वेल. व्हाइल दे डिड दिस, दे मेड श्योर दैट दे वर बीइंग वॉच्ड बाय द रॉबर हु दे हैड हायर्ड. ओके, सो बाय द पिक्चर यू कैन सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन दिस सिचुएशन, दैट द रॉबर इज बिहाइंड द ट्री. And Tenali is quite sure that that robber is seeing or spying them or looking at Tenali and his wife, what they are doing. They are putting the big wooden box in the well. And what are the things in the well? In the box it is given, stones. Okay, let's see the next situation. The robber immediately ran to his chief. Robber एकदम से, जैसे ही उन्होंने देखा वेल में खजाना डाला जा रहा है, ओके, द रिचेस, द रिचनेस, द वेल्थ ऑफ तेनाली इज बीइंग कैप्ट इन द वेल इन अ बिग वुडन बॉक्स. सो व्हाट्स ही रैन टू हिज चीफ, जो उनके हेड होंगे, सरदार होंगे उनके चोरों के, उनको जाके बोलना है उनको. सो ही केम रनिंग. आई नो वेयर तेनाली हैज़ हिडन हिज रिचेस, दे आर इन अ बॉक्स दैट तेनाली एंड हिज वाइफ हैव ड्रॉप्ड इन देयर वेल. So the whole knowledge what he had, he immediately shared it with his chief and the other robbers. Let's see the next situation. The following night, uske dusri raat, the robbers went to Tenali's house. It is a heavy box. It must be at the bottom of the well. We will first have to draw out all the water from the well. So this may be the orders of the chief of the robbers ओके द ग्रुप के जो चीफ हैं उनका ऑर्डर होगा, क्या ऑर्डर दिया उन्होंने नेक्स्ट नाइट पे, दे वेंट टू द वेल एंड ही गेव देम द इंफॉर्मेशन हाउ दे आर गोइंग टू रिमूव द हैवी बॉक्स. उनको मालूम है बड़ा बॉक्स है तो हैवी होगा ही, इट मस्ट बी एट द बॉटम ऑफ द वेल, तो वेल के नीचे पहुंच गया होगा वो भारी है तो. और उन्होंने पहले क्या डिसाइड किया, पानी पूरा जो कुएं का पानी है वो पूरा के पूरा उन्हें निकालना होगा. सो चिल्ड्रेन वील वाइंड अप आर एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस लेसन अप टिल हियर. होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द होल कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ दिस प्ले. We will be back in our next video with the remaining part of this play. Till then, you will enjoy. Hope you have enjoyed this play. And in future also in the next video, you will enjoy the ending of this play. Hope keep reading, keep underlining the words and sentences which you haven't understood. And you are going to answer the questions immediately. Start answering the questions. Even if I haven't discussed the answers with you, questionnaires. Till then, bye.